back so soon.
Ooh.
Nom 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 nom. Delicious salami.
I'm beginning to admire your methods.
And you complain about me eating food?
I ate right before.
I've done things differently.
Okay. Gonna do some deck modifications.
I do drink, however. Dos Equis. I mean, not Dos Equis.
I drink soda.
You drink lots of soda to the point that I'm pretty sure you are made of diabetes.
It will not be
my probably. No,
we are going to attempt to modify this as best we can.
Yeah.
So that you guys can see what's going to be in there, hopefully. And that way we'll know as well, without just blindly trusting.
Let me know if there's anything you don't want. Okay.
Mason, you do mechanics. I do everything else.
Okay.
You don't want flea cuffs, really?
They're
too floaty, right? I remember.
Yeah. I'll wait and see how the angel wing does, but what does this do?
I forget. Oh, I guess one of the new ones. Oh, we just got it, I'm pretty sure,
yeah.
From...
it says new on it.
Yeah.
Okay.
That one's always a good one, I feel.
I suppose so. No,
what about Healer's Ring? We don't really need it, I feel.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh, no,
wait,
this
that's
is
not...
No,
that's
not
the one. That's not the one I thought it was.
Yeah, what did you...
I'm
thinking of
the Healing Cap?
Healing Cap, yeah.
Nope. I mean, maybe, but... The one that gives you one more healing per...
I think that was the Healing Cap. It's that one.
Okay. Are there any cool weapons I want? Oh, another Desperate Measures.
I think we have enough Measures in there. There's no...
Do I have... Yeah, I don't need another shield.
Yeah. Well, unless something breaks yours.
Okay. This is new, so I'm going to toss this in. That's not the toss button. There we go.
We have one extra now.
I'll kick out.
If you guys don't like this, we'll probably just put a link
put a
in the description to not have to view this. Not description, like the little tag things.
What are the odds that I get hit?
Depends. Are we doing the king thing again?
I don't know. Okay.
Encounters.
So let's see.
Okay, let's just get rid of all Ratmen forever and Jack of Scales, I feel.
Let's put in...
Field of Poppies. I don't think we know that one. We've never done that one, have we?
No, all of these are new. Continue on the White Minotaur quests and the White Council.
Okay, we're not going to be able to do all these, Mason.
I'm aware. I'm putting things in and then I'm going to take things out. You've never seen me build a magic deck, have you?
No, I have. That one time that we drew... drafted. That's the D word that I'm looking for.
Giving up food for knowledge on the layout is
kind of
nice,
unnecessary,
but
we don't need it, though.
Can I get rid of the Twisted Cannon? Yeah.
Which
is nice.
Yeah.
I'm gonna
go to
Vinyl.
Altar is always good. The Ember Town here, I don't think we need.
Yeah, we already have maces.
Lovers, we do need. Stranger in
what
the
is
shadows.
A binding? Combat, gold, food, health, weapon, equipment, max health.
Yeah, it's a ton of stuff. It could be anything.
Okay, I suppose those are all just keywords.
Bandit tech?
Yeah, I'll kick out bandit tech.
Turns out we are bad at making decks.
As we actually know what's
everything
what's what,
the
it'll get better.
Main is slower,
oh, this
deadly.
Is... I hand you the
yep.
controller so that I don't...
Wait... Okay, that was not what he was saying at
all. Are about power, are they not? The acquiring of power.
I think I already made a joke about this last time he said it, so I'm not going to do anything.
Power, and most importantly, the use.
A token is
power.
Up for grabs. Was it the town bard?
Because we can substitute for that. Ah.
What kind of adventure would we be if we did not take the quest?
Sure, we'll take this for you. Viking blade.
Such
yeah.
an elegant use of rage and anger.
More elegant
wouldn't
weapon.
Expect it of the barbarian hordes.
What does triggering rage mean? That tells me absolutely nothing.
How do I say yes? Okay.
Really? Is that what you're going to do?
Pain?
I mean, okay, sure.
Damn.
Why not?
We have to get this back at some point, don't we?
Yeah, that's the entire point. The question is where.
Oh. Oh.
Let us see how you progress with that millstone around your neck.
Rough.
Of course, you can remove your curses at shops if you can find them. Still, I'm keen to see how you handle.
What are our odds of making like 200 gold and running into a blessing shop in the next 5 steps? Okay, so the hero's return is on top of the. Yeah.
I'm gonna go here. Of course, all
one
the time.
One more step down. And we may see the end of this, or another.
I guess you're just bad at guessing.
Fuck you. I do what I want. I have the controller now, Mason. Me.
Yeah, I'm thinking at some point after we beat the jack.
Aha.
We're not holy this time, so.
Aren't we? I'm feeling myself a holy man.
Sometime after we beat the jack and get the scepter. I might do an endless run where, instead of Kaz, I will just roll a d4 to determine which card and see how far I can make it. Please in don't. All of the chance gambles. I probably will not make it far. Now the question is, when we lose the max health, is it going to shunt our health down even further, or just, like, if we have more than 50 health, we will stay at 50 health?
I don't know. I'm just going to give this guy as much secret blood auctions. Oh,
yeah.
Neato.
Excellent.
Well, it was nice having your sword.
So is that like giving blood, or is it do you buy blood at a blood auction?
This is the fate of heroes.
I'll give it back.
I mean, we came here specifically for that reason. Yeah, good
one. Fine.
I mean, this is for the best.
Draw 2 blessings. Yeah.
These blessings will probably help us more than those items would.
Ooh.
Useful.
Wait. Okay, I thought that was a shield because, like, the little shape there, real quick, but
nope,
never mind.
Those are wings.
Yeah.
But that helps you out.
Oh, yeah. And yeah, I guess it's pretty good.
I made that a little too powerful. I will have to rebalance that next time.
I feel like that's not the more powerful of the 2 blessings we just got, but okay.
It's pretty useful. Okay, well, you know, good for us.
Every once in a while, when we're doing this, I notice my speech patterns and, like, the peculiar way that I say things.
The way that you are completely unhuman? Yes.
Yeah,
do
that
you
one.
Understand what it is we do now?
Walking a line?
Or did I rush you through the rules, pushing you into the play before you were prepared?
Sounds like my old DM.
I don't know that you can prepare for this.
Ooh, Mason, this looks like it could be you.
This is me.
Maybe.
There's literally no way out that does not involve a fight here. The question is, am I fighting lizards, bandits, or lizards and bandits? Lizards or bandits, okay. Lizards.
Of course.
For the first time ever?
I think so, yeah. And no antlers to protect you.
Yeah. I never have the lizard slaying gauntlets when lizards are about. Oh.
Holy shit, they breathe fire? And they have shields?
They appear to.
What do you mean they appear to? You don't know this?
I don't remember a whole lot about this, Kaz.
That's on you. Wow.
So
Lisa gonna die.
No, we're not. Also, how could you? I'm upset at you.
Upset at me?
Yes, you. Stop having a shield.
Like, is it the direction that you're attacking from, or?
Oh.
Whoa.
I thought my shield bash doesn't do a whole lot. It's very
upsetting.
Because
you're not using the like good shield to do it.
Oh, okay. I could not dodge roll or counter there.
So one guy's just apparently on range duty.
Yep. And he's about to be on dead duty.
Oh, the guy's still alive, Mason.
I can see that. And now all of his attacks are unblockable.
Oh, right.
I wonder.
It's unstaggerable.
No? Can I?
What?
Can I kill you with fireballs?
Let's find out. I don't think so. Oh, never mind.
Learning!
You don't do that, Mason.
Well, I hope I just stay at 44 health when I lose half of my max health in about now.
Why would you lose your max health?
Because I still have the curse on me.
No, we gave the thing back. That means that we don't have the curse anymore, I thought.
Right, that's where we got the curse. I'm dumb.
Cunning test? What cunning test? You said which do you want to fight? Whoopsie, it was a trick. I lied. Oh, okay, so let's find out what it
does. Let's check out the new thing.
There's no strength like hidden strength.
Do you keep the benefits of having light or medium armor?
I'm guessing.
Yeah, let's try it out.
Woo, one whole food.
Not a great change.
That's great.
But enough to switch the odds a little.
I mean, we're not starving this time.
Dead man's gorgeous.
You begin to see the nature.
Or is this the locked one?
No, this is locked. See, it's dark.
Yeah.
Do we look to the past or to the future? Is your decision predetermined or made? Moment.
I think it's randomized.
I'd say my decisions are made in the moment, but that's just me.
Mason, your decisions are made by some supercomputer that, like, programming that we'll never understand. Not truly.
I'm gonna break some boxes.
Thanks, Link. Sorry, Zolda.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What? Yeah.
You are at 50 health, I realize. That's not good.
It's they're bandits.
You know,
they're basically irrelevant. Until I accidentally kill the last one, or the second to last one, and get immediately... There we go.
Are they all unblockable, though?
Yeah, because he's the last enemy
standing. I couldn't remember if it was all unblockable, or just they couldn't be staggered.
I think it...
I know they can't be staggered, but and stunned, but I can't remember if... they were also unblockable.
Yeah, it makes their attacks unblockable. I didn't remember that it's stagger and stunned or whatever.
Oh.
So, by our powers combined,
we are not Captain Planet.
Both ways.
Thanks, Gandalf. What have we here?
A store.
You got any potions? Or food?
No, that's when you're low on health.
Whatever. But we can buy those things here. Maybe.
Yes, with money.
That's right. Money can be used to acquire goods and services. Oh, hey, we know the Ring of Justice now.
Interdasting?
That's not what I'd call a justice ability, but okay.
I mean, it's a choose your own heal, but it disables your weapon ability. Effectively.
We can afford nothing, aside from this, which I don't really think that we want.
Yeah, it's not probably not worth it.
Well, you also don't have anything that has abilities with it, so...
Also correct.
And we're good on food.
We're the most good on food.
Actually...
But you're gonna blow our money on food anyway, aren't you? Never mind,
like, whenever we think that we're good on food is usually when we're not.
Yeah, but we have 20 food, and having, like, 3 more food would not affect us if it was like, you lose all your food.
I'm sure you'll leave this one in time. You do not seem to have the temperament for friends, even in the animal kingdom.
For the afterlife.
You'll tie the of your ship. There we go.
You continue to die, yet we reset the board each time.
You died like twice.
One has to wonder.
Mason, this one's on you.
Okay.
No wait. This isn't the Lionel one. This is.
Nope.
Yeah.
The Jack of Stars returns to the fray.
Would you expect any less? Try and take them by surprise.
I'm gonna do what I want, bitch.
Please do not.
A choice. Select your desire.
I think it's this one. But it's okay!
It's not the worst.
Wait,
I would have guessed that wrong.
Wait, I thought that they reshuffle or something. Because of that
Yeah.
Huh.
Maybe we should reread that.
Probably.
In the meantime, I have to die to a skeleton.
You got this, buddy.
Actually, I'm more concerned about the rats.
Thankfully, the Jack of Skulls can only raise skeletons, so...
I also need to kill the Jack of Skeletons fast.
Oh yeah, you don't want him to be the last one. Actually...
Actually, most of his attacks are probably unblockable already.
Either way.
I would like to cut up these rats.
Who do you? Wait, did he come with skeletons?
Yeah, he comes with skeletons. The bosses...
I just figured, like, that they counted the other things as...
I hit the button after the counter icon was there.
I think you did it too early.
Oh, okay. What?
Muskets.
Muskets. Thank you.
I honestly was surprised that you forgot about that.
I'm more focused on the things right in front of me.
I shall be your eyes. Your special eyes.
You're not doing a very good job of being my eyes, Captain.
Counter. Just keep counter. Dodge.
I was already doing that.
Back. Counter. Dodge. I think those are the ones you've already killed, I see.
Right. I need to focus on the Jack.
Never mind.
Okay. Countering projectiles is slightly different, and it's obnoxious. Stop it. Stop multi-throwing projectiles at me.
There we go. There we go.
That was not bueno.
I mean, you only lost, like, the majority of your health.
I don't remember what my starting health was.
Like 80, I think.
Oh, God.
That's good. Woo! 5 max health. That's good now.
That's just, like, a large amount of benefit.
Mm-hmm. Honestly, it wasn't that many good things, though.
No, but just a lot of small things is... pretty
open
decent.
The chest, see what it contains. I'm curious.
I'm sure I wrote it down somewhere in my notes.
It's a box.
I got this. I believe in me.
I believe in you. No, I don't.
Oh. Or choose again. Oh, okay.
Oh, good job.
Okay. God damn it.
Incredible.
No, I'm gonna stay there. Why is there no option to just, like, accept my doom?
Akbar disapproves.
That harp.
You are...
I don't know what it is. Oh, no. I was going for the last one, damn it. I clicked too fast.
See, you can laugh at me when I do poorly in combat, but I can laugh at you all the time.
At least we got the treasure chest.
Another trap.
Who would leave it alone? Okay.
Okay, you got good odds here. You got like a 95% chance, although it's probably more like
75.
Well, you can try again. So you've got a 25% chance of trying again with another 75% chance. So that's 5, 7. You got like an 82.5% chance.
How was Explorer's helmet? Was that
81.5? I think. 81.5.
An item that tells you how to move quickly, but tempts you to take your time.
Oh.
I mean, that's cool.
Yeah.
We tend to explore everything to begin with.
Scorching Zeal is just a better weapon.
Yep. Oh, fire, that's the fire one that's weird. Controlled.
and so yeah. Chatted.
Did I want it?
Nah. Yeah, I'd go with the Explorer's Helmet.
Yeah, okay.
Because we usually don't have enough gold.
Oh, shit, we'd have to...
Oh, wait. Up to you, buddy.
Yeah, sure, fuck it. Let's just go with that.
I definitely forgot that we had the armor.
Oh, completely, same.
Enchantment. What? Enchantment.
Enchantment?
Enchantment.
Enchantry. Oh, that's new. Because it's a new one.
Is the greatest threat.
Even yeah, with it's one of the many spells. Things that Which I threw in without looking at them. Probably the Queen of Dust, given that it's a desert.
That's
They're talking about a dust storm, and the Queen of Dust is the only queen we've killed?
I think so, yeah.
This,
like...
Shouldn't be a hard choice, Kaz.
I know, but I feel... I'm curious.
Good yes. job! You did it!
Redraw!
You did it on the first try.
Fuck you. Sincerely me. I don't know what we achieved from that.
We got a token.
Yes, I got that.
We're getting a lot of new cards at the end of this.
Ooh, damn. Bound once more.
See I just need to kill the boss.
It's all on you, buddy. Okay.
Okay, cool. We've eliminated one pathway. Relatively speaking.
All the world is a game board. And us men and women merely players. I alone
for him?
Do not play. I maintain the rules.
Yeah, you have this choices, isn't the new one.
And I have predestination.
I'm...
Go for it.
Blessings are always good. Choices, though,
are merely a rediscovery of
okay.
That which you
I'm guessing you're going to get success, then you're going to try and redraw for the huge success, and... Oh.
What was that? I couldn't quite hear you. You being fucking wrong, Mason!
Very
yes.
nice.
Yes!
It's that thing that does
oh, wait, never
something.
Mind. I thought it was the Thor card. I was wrong.
No.
Thor card? No.
Many of these blessings are too good for the likes of you.
It's the one that we literally couldn't figure out how it worked because none of the enemies were highlighted.
Oh.
Every game
oh boy.
Must have both
All the homeless people hang out in the same,
floor.
Like, street.
Let's do it.
Just give him five.
Yeah, fuck it. Humbly accepts.
Okay, now you have a 75% chance. You did it.
Go me.
That math was a lot easier.
I believe you.
I'm sure you're grateful for that.
Come on, lizard.
Aha! Worth it. Now we just need to start starving slowly. Maybe there will be a shop down here.
It'd be nice, wouldn't it?
Ouch. If only you had a meal.
I think they sell food, but in, like, fucking ones.
Yeah.
You know what'd be great? The ability to not have to fucking
to
eat.
More food.
I mean, we are dead.
Relieved.
Are we? What is death?
The lack of life.
Okay. I'm not a very poetic way of putting that, but hey.
Let's see, another helmet. The dragon ring, which we don't need. That's not bad.
Yeah. Damocles just keeps killing you, so let's not. Do you want to buy this?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Damocles only got me killed one time, and that was my own fault.
If you kill them, you'll curse them too.
Yup.
I mean, you attack us, curse us, steal our food.
On, you'll be taking damage. Well, unless you can find more food, of course.
Okay, I'm gonna leave it at that, I feel.
Yeah, that's fine.
Also, because we have 69 gold. Ha 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 ha, I'm a child. Lol, 14, first comment, la la la. I got nothing.
Okay.
I'm
then.
Hilarious.
You've got decent odds.
I am one with the Force. The Force is with me. I am with the Force. The Force is with me. I am with the Force. The Force is with me.
Wager on the outcome. I do not think you have.
I'm gonna do math.
Proud of you, buddy. I'm just gonna skip through this, guys, because we've done this before like three times now.
You need two huge successes in a row. You have two odds.
Nope.
So, got 20, 30, 1, and 0.25, and
the,
then...
One of these two is the huge success. I can just feel it. I'm edging to the right one. The one here. Hey!
Okay, step one completed. I decided to stop doing math because
That's hard.
I'm lazy.
All right.
It's 231.5.
I think
2.
It's this one again. I know you're saying always the third or the first, but...
It's a risk. Are you willing to take it?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
Fuck you, Mason.
Well. You got us pickpocketed.
Percentages, dumb.
That is fairly lame. I can understand why, though. They don't know how much gold you're ever gonna have.
Lose 100 gold. I had 5. Yeah, I don't need to go back to these guys. Thanks, though.
I don't know. Depends. Do you want to buy more food?
No, because it's so cost inefficient.
Hopefully, we'll find another shop in the first step of this next floor.
Yeah. Fuck you, old man. I do what I want. Okay. I'm gonna go to the right.
Probably wise, because then you can just hop back.
Your memories tattered and torn, formed into mere cards for us to play.
The right hands.
Oh.
I think this is just fighting.
I am. What?
Oh. Ignore the man. Nah, fuck it, you're wrong.
The quest line. My quest line. How do you stop someone that's like, I'm cursing your entire town?
By stabbing them.
Well, they have magical shields, so no.
Fuck it. Yeah, why not?
Kaz has a hero complex. A
little bit. Return to Dimmsdale. Gotcha. Oh.
It's down there.
What would have happened if I went there before I went to the right?
They just put a second card on top. You can see there's two stacked there.
Oh, true.
Are you afraid of the grave?
The,
What iron?
The one on the first floor worked the same way.
Oh, that's it?
Oh, congratulations! You won! You're the 1,000,000th visitor to this card.
Do we get this thing on the bottom? I wonder.
I don't think so.
Oh, that's a shame. Oh no! Fucking 4 whole skeletons, Mason! Here you go.
Time to kill the
Be
people
the hero
of the
in
town.
My proxy.
Time to kill the people of the town that you just said you would save.
Or whatever.
Not that I think they'll mind or anything.
Oh, wait, shit. You have to kill the totems.
That sounds reasonable.
I don't think that you can really kill a totem now to think about it, but you know what I mean.
They look physically interactable.
Physically interactable.
Also, I'm cursing all of you. So this town is just not a great place to live.
And possibly poisoning them. I don't know how you poison an undead thing if they try to hit you. Or if they manage to hit you, actually. Yeah, they're gonna reform if...
Yeah. I'll take it. Dead. It's hard to tell when they have a shield and when they don't.
I think usually when you see a shield on their arm, that's a good way to tell.
Well, yeah, but they like, a lot of them have shields, but I can hit them, and then sometimes the attack just bounces.
Usually just whenever it would really inconvenience you for them to actually have a shield, that's when they have it.
I mean, it doesn't usually get me killed or anything. It just drops my combo, and that upsets me on a personal level.
Okay, well, just call me again, I guess, when it happens.
Well, you need to wander past their town again.
Blah, blah, blah. She's always cranky. Yeah, thanks.
Thanks for laying them to rest. I didn't lay them anywhere. They're a bit more shattered than they used to be.
Consultation? Oh.
Well, we're gonna find out. Kaz?
I'm sorry. If
I could. I cannot break the rules in your favor any more than in my own.
I feel you could. Like, easily.
Kaz, you might literally get me killed.
Fuck you. You're fine.
This token will unlock more cards if you can defeat this encounter.
Alright, how much reveals the exit? I wonder if he also reveals the boss on the last floor.
Oh, interesting. Also, just discussing the perils of living near wizards. Yeah, that sounds like most D&D adventures.
You know, you come home, your furniture's been turned into cats. The normal.
You know, normal wizard things. It's quite normal.
Petrification is just an occupational hazard in small villages next to wizards.
Self-appointed leader. Good for him. He's a forward thinker. Yes, supply wagons. I need supplies.
I don't think that's what it's referencing. Time to sneak in to the wizard tower. Sounds like we might be wrapping up this quest. Probably only one more card in it.
Yeah.
But
head downwards.
That's just my thoughts on the matter. My other thoughts are, God, I'm starving.
My thoughts are, stop being such a bitch.
Play the game. Now, it's so few. The bored.
Okay, so can the living play this?
The weak.
I do not know.
Fill their mind with anything else.
I'm sorry, Mason, you might actually die.
With any other
I wouldn't.
Than the thing on their mind today.
Your fault.
It is your fault.
Is that what you're doing now?
This is just a fucking novel. Oh my god.
Yeah, these are storylines, Kaz.
I don't understand.
Okay, that's just a lot of small text.
Blah, blah. I have tons of gods on my side.
We do have a ton of blessings.
Oh, not food.
Oh my god. Like, my fear is that these cards that keep getting put on top of other cards are, like, eliminating shops from the game.
Yeah, it's very possible.
Give food.
Finally,
give.
An opportunity to eat.
At least he knows what we're here for. Alright, first of all, let's just see if there's any blessing they have.
Extra healing while eating food would be helpful if we had food.
Is there one here? Oh, yeah, there is. But
we have to buy gold.
We have to buy the fucking. We should just buy this, Mason.
No.
No? You sure? Wait.
Blessings are expensive. Removing curses is even more expensive.
I feel we got this. Oh yes, he has the multi ones. The multi grains.
Buying in bulk is more cost efficient.
Thank you, Mason. Feel one more? Or that should be good.
I'd say one more just in case.
Yeah.
Cause we get gold when we finish a floor, so.
Yeah. Wait, is there anything I want to sell?
The helm of reinforcement.
Yeah. Only 8 gold now. We were with a basic fucking axe, seriously?
Yeah.
How did I not realize that?
Because you gave up our super sword. I mean, you should have, right? Yeah. Like, rightfully so.
Yeah,
but
I was like,
you
fuck
did.
You, Mason, don't even.
It is, in fact, a thing that happened.
Alone.
You cannot come to this table with debts outstanding.
Let's give him 10 gold.
Yeah.
Cash in later.
gods look upon you favorably.
It's a mitzvah.
We're gonna be rich.
Rich, I tell ya.
This has actually been the level where we've been actually having tons of gold. It's the giant minotaur.
Yeah. But I could get the huge success by combining.
I will hit you.
Would you, though? Would you? Probably. I wonder where it's going.
Okay. What happens if it gets moved to, like, the last card you hit on the floor?
The world may never know. Oh, God.
Good luck.
Thank God.
You have a 31.25% chance.
Mason, now is not the time for the math.
Unless I'm wrong.
Oh my God, is a tiny text necessary?
It's to make you feel small when you're trembling beneath a minotaur.
Mason, I am 6'3". I am never small.
I don't know how tall I am.
Shorter than me.
I mean, at 6'3", most people are. Whatever, it's getting us more healing. I guess that answered that question.
Yeah. They couldn't just take one thing back.
For you if you win.
Pull your finger out?
I don't.
Is that an old-timey saying? Mason, you know old-timey sayings. Tell me.
I don't know that one.
Well, I think I got it.
Good luck.
Nope.
Try again.
Yep. That was rude.
This is why I rely on dice.
Like, honestly, the fucking cup game is easier. Because this isn't like... Oh my God, just it's so bad having to do that. Like, I don't even know how to describe looking at a 2D screen with a theoretically third dimension on it.
Yeah. Is this the last floor?
The lizard men are nothing if not patient. He waits for
I wonder where he is.
I'm guessing the fucking end, Mason.
I know that for almost a fact.
Angry Guildmaster?
Everything is light or darkness, and our prince...
We're gonna get so many cards out of this.
Hopefully. Is this a token?
Win this and claim my token.
The thing on the bottom is a token, right. Stiegel!
Does the entire game take place in this one town?
No, because we went to Dimsdale, remember?
Oh, true. I'm pretty sure it wasn't Dimsdale.
Dims. Oh, we have to steal from him, really? Is that the fucking...
Remember that next time.
Yeah. Good fortune. Oh, right, yeah, that thing.
Cashing in. Now have this be a store.
A wife's fury has no wrath. You're willing to get involved in a marital dispute. Oh my God.
Go get... Bring my husband back from the tavern. Wanna rough up a drunk?
Fuck, that sounds like fun. Not as fun as Anju roughing a drunk in that...
I think we did this one before. We didn't get the...
Dragon cow? That is what that says, right?
Guy, I've been to hell. And there is a magical tower.
His place is so much lower.
Wow.
He merely repeats.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we've done this before.
Over and over.
I don't think so.
Incapable of change.
We got this.
A choice. Select your desire.
I win.
Congratulations. We lose.
We win.
Oh, okay. We still got the token.
Damocles.
I
don't
have a,
fuck up.
I have a weapon ability. Or I don't have a weapon ability, I have an ability.
Yeah. demon. I don't remember this one. I remember seeing it.
It's new.
Oh, like, okay. Like, I remember seeing, but I don't remember.
I remember seeing it because it, his hands are making, like, a
spades, the clubs. Clubs. Yeah, you're saying. Oh.
Sure.
Yeah, but can we choose the question?
I mean, we have a ton of blessings and we're almost done, so. Yep, making deals with the devil. Demons, I suppose.
Guardian Angel, which one was that one?
I think that was the card choice one.
Damn. That one was really useful.
It was. But now you have to play the game like a normal person.
I swore but I don't like that.
Poverty, but this ring promises something quite different.
I don't think we'll be able to use this one.
This card will unlock more cards, and then still more.
Like, we got the token, though, so that's...
Yeah. To discover the heart. I mean, if there's a store here, I'd sell it.
Yeah.
Just because...
Merchant's favor?
Okay. Yep.
The, like, captions were in the way, so I was like, what?
Okay, there are other places. Sure, it's probably going to be the card right next to us.
Or behind us, but yeah. Okay. Oh, wow. Heavy burden, of course.
Yeah.
I appreciate your ingenuity. I look forward to seeing how you approach this.
Beware of thieves and bandits.
Where is this going? Somewhere convenient, somewhere inconvenient. Somewhere convenient.
It's kind of inconvenient. It's out of the way, I feel.
Went exactly where I thought it would.
I wonder if, like, we encountered, like, any, like, cards of dust. Do we have a chance of losing it?
Maybe.
And the tavern, who's
saying? I wonder what happens if you just, in between here and there, you actually lose enough gold that you can't pay up.
I'm just going to give it over. And the burden's gone. Rat cleaver we don't need. We definitely don't need that. Ring of survival was which one? No.
Not useful. I would go for the Rackley because we're still using a basic axe.
It's often hard to determine the provenance of an artifact, but this cleaver was clearly forged
after
the first invasion.
I love stuns.
Don't forget, it doesn't work on the last enemy.
I will try to remember this.
What?
That it doesn't work on the last enemy.
I was like, what do you mean, Mason?
I will probably forget.
Knowing you, yes. I would have never expected this.
Now, a
magical ability.
I expect.
Yeah, the other ones were breathing fire at me. Or were they breathing fire or just shooting fireballs? I think they were.
We played for fireballs.
I don't remember. Oh, lovely.
What?
Incredible. He negates my weapon abilities and powers that I just got.
Try to kill him first if you can, but honestly, if it's... Oof, that's a big-ass shield.
So, I have gone through this entire run basically at a loss for weapon abilities.
And now, you still don't have them.
Yep. There were four. Oh, okay. Oh, yep, that, there they are. It's like, I could swear it said four. It did.
It'd be nice if there was, like, friendly fire of some sort on here.
I really want to take him out and not last, but...
Yeah. It just looks like that's going to be the case.
Yeah.
Mason, like, the more you move around, I feel. Yeah.
Okay.
You have to hit him from behind, I feel.
I do. I do, indeed.
Sam, I am.
Oh! Get stunned. Oh, you dodged.
Nice.
Rude. No, not nice. Rude. Whose side are you on?
The entertainer's side.
That's counterable.
Yeah, some of them are.
Yes, well, some of them are now, but... Okay.
I thought you killed one of the...
I thought I did, too. No, he dodged.
No, like, even before then... Oh, hey, they took damage by that. Wasn't aware of that. Okay, that one's dead for sure, I'm pretty sure.
I should hope so. If he comes back, I'll know.
Like, when does the slowdown, I just feel like, oh, that's the dying thing.
Oh, he's still alive. I mean, I'm leaving him still alive. Did that one just come back to life?
No. There's only two of them now.
Yes, I can see that.
Oh.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, okay.
Oh, good he is you. Also dead.
Good for Aha. you, Glen Coco. See, it does not show us where the, like, Jack, King, or Queen is, though.
Hmm.
Yes.
Well
okay.
played.
That... Well, I thought that when we first got to the floor, yeah. and you didn't, you just no, said it at the end.
No, no, but like, I saw, I, ooh, okay, so what's it say?
We get a free equipment. Food. Not bad.
Yeah. Ratman strength, how, like, what do you mean they increased? How so?
Do more damage.
Okay.
So. Strength, not abilities.
Okay. Bandits have more health, which isn't really too bad.
Okay, time to spend, like, 8.5 minutes opening cards.
It is
what?
Not
huh?
too late for you to give up now.
Opening all these card packs.
Oh, yeah.
My boosters
part.
That I paid like $5 each for.
Totes.
You begin to assemble a
That's a lot of fuck. Holy shit.
Yes.
Damn.
I mentioned this several times while getting them.
I'm aware, but still.
Blood auction.
I want to spend blood at blood auction.
10 gold per blessing.
Interesting.
Might have been a good one here.
Yeah, I feel like that's very situational. I like how the screen's very deserty when that happens.
Yeah, let's just not be lost in the desert, though. That'd be great.
It's going to happen.
But let's not. Charity 3, really?
I feel like the Ring of Enlightenment probably gets rid of some sort of resource.
That'd be nice.
Okay. A medium health potion. As one might call it. Dimsgate.
Whatever.
Dimsgate, not Dimsdale.
Dimmy Dim Dome, Dim Dam Dim Dale.
Doug Dimmadome from the Dimsdale Dimmadome.
That one, yeah. I was not a huge Fairly Odd Parents person. Like, I liked it, but...
It apparently got very bad as time went on.
As most shows do.
I wonder if you get a different card for not drinking with them. Or did we...
We drank with them, yeah.
I know we drank with them, but I could swear that I fought a Jack in similar circumstances in the past.
I think it was a different circumstance. Golden Ring of Pain.
I don't
Holy
know what that is,
shit.
And I don't want to find out.
It might be good. Maybe we give pain.
I don't wear items that say, of pain, Kaz.
Oh, oh, Queen of Skulls.
Okay.
Metal, is that metal orc?
It says metal ore.
That makes more sense.
It looks
sense.
Like it's just a club.
Yeah, that's why
I can't tell if that's a weapon or... So Dark Ritual is now locked in our deck, and that's different from the altar. It just has a similar card.
Turns antlers. I thought we had that already.
We have one. You can get multiple copies of the same card.
Oh. Okay.
Halfway
and
down.
A Sword of Undead's Bane.
Alright, well, we did good.
Yes.
Okay, so someone was saying something about like the lighting on the outside over here. Something
it does
to do with, like,
seem a little
clock.
Bit...
But like, it's... What time is it? It's like, I'm... 10:30 p.m.
Yeah. Look at us. I have like three time devices and
I
they're
had
all...
I literally turn away. I was like, where the fuck is my watch?
You don't wear your watch, and it bothers me.
Good, that's why.
This guy takes his watch off every time he sits down.
Yes, it's weird.
We'll see you on Monday.
Yep.